Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Maricar Escultocan, an internist and medical nutrition specialist here in Manila Med. This is Manila Med's Ask Our Doctors, and I am here to answer your questions about nutrition in pregnancy. So let's head on to Twitter and maybe start off with a simple question. At Crystal Versosa 26 asks, what can I do to maintain a healthy lifestyle during pregnancy? Maintaining a good lifestyle is very important during pregnancy because it not only ensures your health, but equally important, your baby's well-being. A healthy lifestyle during pregnancy includes a well-balanced diet, regular exercise, appropriate weight gain, and vitamin and mineral supplementation. For the next question, at DannyTarg08 asked, how much weight should I gain during pregnancy? A healthy pregnancy weight gain really depends on how much you used to weigh and your body mass index prior to getting pregnant. You can check the guidelines on the screen to know how much you need to gain to maintain a healthy weight throughout your pregnancy. It is important to not gain excess weight during pregnancy because the mother may have complications like gestational diabetes, high blood pressure, or it may put her at increased risk for a cesarean section birth. On the other hand, we also do not want the expectant mother to become underweight because it can put the baby at risk of being born prematurely. For our next question, at Ali Mendoza asked, are there any specific foods that I should avoid during pregnancy? So basically, you need to avoid foods that can put you at risk for infection. So examples of these are undercooked or raw meat, raw fish, raw eggs, as well as unpasteurized dairy products. You should also watch out for food and drinks that are highly processed or those that may contain too much caffeine, such as energy drinks. And most importantly, you should stay away from all alcoholic beverages. Now, let's check out your questions on Facebook. At FilipinaGirl28 asked, should I be concerned about food allergies or intolerances during pregnancy? So, food sensitivities can increase the risk of miscarriage and other complications. If you have any food allergies or intolerances, please make sure to consult your doctor or nutrition specialist about any food that you should avoid. For our last question, at mom2b99 asked, how much water should I be drinking each day during pregnancy? So as hard as it is to keep anything down during pregnancy, your body needs a lot of extra fluids during this time. Your fluid intake needs will change from one trimester to another, but in general, you need to consume approximately 2.5 liters of water in a day. Visit Manila Med today and feel better with the best. Follow us for more health and wellness information.